system with Titan X GPUs and SLI, as well as our G-Sync display. This is the Asus ROG Swift display that supports G-Sync, 144Hz, 1440p. As you can see, there are some very enthusiastic gamers testing out, I'd say testing loosely, this new technology. You know, gamers, GeForce gamers are some of the most enthusiastic and passionate gamers in the world, and we're just happy to be here and showing off some of these awesome technologies.
So, like, what kind of games, like, do you plan on playing for the whole weekend? Like, this is, like, Battlefield here, I see some Monster Hunter. Is that just the only two games that you can be playing, or do you have other types to switch up?
Well, I've installed a bunch of games on these demo systems, so people can basically get a taste of different types of games running on GeForce GTX.
Okay,
so there's Evolve, I do have the Batman Arkham Knight installed, I have Witcher 3. These are all the way it's meant to be played titles, which have some awesome GameWorks technologies built in.
Now, are you running off the Windows 8.1 or Windows 10 with the DirectX 12?
Well, so there aren't really DirectX 12 titles out yet, so it kind of defeats the purpose. Still running Windows 8 right now. Sometime when we get those DX12 titles, I'll definitely install